I'm on delay. That's probably it.
That's all right.
We've got, this is our Symphonic Winds group, our final group of this evening. Appreciate you sticking it out with us. I think you're going to enjoy the end of our program here. Hopefully you've enjoyed yourself so far. Yes? One thing I really enjoy about the Pops concert is we get to play a lot of fun music and kind of do some fun stuff, and I know as a crowd that's always fun to hear as well. I also enjoy the fact that this is one of the few performances of the year we have all the middle school and high school together, and we ask them to stay and listen to each other so that the middle school students can hear what they're going to get to do in a very short amount of time. And then it's also great for the high school students to kind of think back, hey, I remember when I was in sixth grade band and our drummers took over World II. So it's kind of nice to have those two groups together. And so it's a fun night for us. We're going to start off our part of the program here. The piece is out of The Genius of Ray Charles. And it's going to have some stuff in it. It's going to feature, and man, you're going to like this. Nah, it's a lot of pressure, I know, but they can handle it. You guys, this is going to feature Trey Marshall on tenor saxophone. It's also going to feature Colin Tui on the trumpet. You're going to enjoy that. So. Shucking the clown by going on the drum. Sorry. This is The Genius of Ray Charles, all the Ray Charles greatest hits. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Yeah.